All right, will do. Upgrade station. Nothing to spend though. Raining. Kaboom. Saw something go by here fast. Can I actually push these things? Maybe I can blow this out of the way. Nope. Maybe I can as well go underneath. Nope. Can't even crouch. Ouch. What's that? Come on. Oh, fuck. Damn, I got owned. Wow. Let's try that again. I think this will work better against those things. Oh, they're coming from behind. Alright. Just a matter of weapon choice, apparently. Oh shit. That was a bad move. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Alright, so the first level was forgiving, but this one isn't. I'm getting my ass kicked. Can I quick save or something? First kill these guys. Let's see. Nope, no save options. That sucks. What the fuck? No wonder I died. Oh shit. And they're coming from behind. Okay. Oh, it's opening. Is it a secret? A lot of stuff here, so apparently. Alright, checkpoint. That doesn't sound good. Splashy water.
Read IQ exams.
This weapon kind of reminds me of the one in the new Wolfenstein. Those weapons are cool, I like these kinds. Let's see, wrong button. Perceptive, alright. Apparently I'm good at finding secrets. The fuck is that? That's one of the robot things. Come on, die. Oh damn. Oh, come on, die. These dudes take a lot of hits. Holy shit.
Die in 20 seconds and get full refund. Special discount for smart people. I think you forgot something.
Welcome to our upgrade terminal.
Upgrades. So we can get a grenade launcher or improve our zoom in target mode. Increased rate of fire. Paralyzes projectiles. Shortened reload time. Plasma mode. Okay. Blaster total range increased. Yeah, I'd like that a lot. Nope.
Good choice.
Because I think the range is pretty low. So I'll just do that. Yeah, it's a lot better. That'll be much better. Wait, did the thing change or? Yeah, the mode changed the crosshair as well, but did the upgrade change it or? I don't know. Well, I'm getting all kinds of achievements. Which is nice. I'm kind of an achievement whore. Oh, because I can't crouch, of course. Oh crap, thought that was locking, but apparently it didn't. Come on, die. This game is beautiful. Oh, more dudes. Oh, these look like suicide things. Oh shit. Ah! Fuck. Well, it sucks to be me. Try it again. stuff's coming. Here, doggies. Here, doggies. Frame rate is lowering a bit at these moments, though. I mean, you don't notice, but I do. Shit. Nice. So you either fail horribly or do pretty good and be with relatively high health. Let's see what's over here. Secret found. Oh shit. They reward me with enemies. Okay, some more health back there if we need to. Okay, I need to follow the power thingy. Okay. I keep doing the wrong thing. TV screens. Ooh. Nice. Can destroy a lot of stuff in this game, holy shit. Oh yeah, forgot. Nope, don't do that. Do we have any points? Nope. Oh shit. Water is leaking here, holy shit.
This generator was powered off in order to breach the city's barriers. Plant the first tracking device here.
Okay, will do. Download if shouldn't I be uploading stuff if I plant a tracking device?
The processing power of the factory mainframe has been used to breach the city's defenses. Get to the main terminal and plant another tracking device.
Okay. Secret found. Concentrate on one. Then take down the other. And then the third one comes along. Maybe even a fourth, I don't know. Don't have eyes in my back. Okay, I wonder if I turn on the difficulty up higher, if they just increase the amount of enemies or just make them more bullet spongy. Ooh, I've got another upgrade. It's See, zoom on target module. Increase rate of fire, sure.
Good choice. The guard was successfully mounted.
I'd love that. Because that's that will increase my damage per second. Let's see. Grab. Yeah, this works better for multiple enemies. Explosion ball thingy. Yeah, those things do explode. Everything explodes. Oh crap. Oh crap. Wrong key again. Really need to get used to it. Maybe I'll put a zoom function in the next upgrade. Just because I'll be able to, well, I think it'll increase my accuracy as well, so it would be better for long to mid-range combat. Okay, download. Oh, weird when it saves the game.
Good job, we have received the data. The mainframe was used to create the breach. We need more data. Follow the closest antenna array, a plasma tracking device.
Oh crap. Hope they're dead. Come on, why can't I? Apparently I can't grab it. That sucks. So where do I go? Oh, probably here. Trap.
Welcome to our great terminal.
Okay. Let's see what's over here. Guess we can't go there yet. No. Ouch. Okay. Well, we found a living thing, but then it died. We're horrible. Oh crap, and I'm dead. Fuck. I die a lot in this game. Try it again. Seem to work. Oh crap. Do not stand next to explosive stuff. I like how you can just tap your mouse button and it just shoots for a short while. Same with the other guns. You just see how short I hold my mouse button. One simple click. And boom. See, tons of explosive shit all on the wall. Someone's gonna go to immobilize. Okay. Can I just go up more? See what's around. Well, I can't go here. Oh, apparently that was a secret. Kaboom. So many explosions. Oh damn. This game has gore. Nice. Come on. There she goes. Looking around and while we wait for the elevator thing. There we go down. Generator is power supply for the elevator system. Good. Nice. Will do, even though I could have done so by crouching. Combat gear. Could be good, but I'm more of an offensive guy that likes to upgrade his weapons all the time. And I wanted the scope thing.
Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted. Thank you for using upgrade terminal.
Cool. I just hope this increases our accuracy. Shit. I don't like those exploding enemies. They always manage to get pretty close. Blizzard. Alright. Oh, it's a pretty small elevator. Thought it would be like the whole middle platform, but apparently not. Go up because we can't crouch. Tons of explosive stuff, like always. Yet again, too lazy to crouch. So then where to go? Ah, over here. Do I need to shoot it? Oh shit. Gotcha. Oh shit, I'm fucked. Oh shit. There goes weapon number one. Thankfully there's an elf. Guys are gonna die or what? Well, robots can die really, but I just say that normally. Station locked. Got him. About time. No idea where I got the ammo from, but it's plenty. So now I can activate the elevator. new future. What do I hear? A Japanese woman talking in the background. Or is it just me? Maybe my ears are wrong, but I could swear I hear that.
Plant the last tracking device here.
Okay. Yes, I have one. And I have sucked because I've died two times. Wait, I've died more times. I died like 6 times, I think. But yeah, I only did like half of the score, so I did pretty bad. But yeah, that'll get better in the future, alright?
We are getting the first reports from Sector 6. The barrier was disabled from within the city.
Have the CLN clean up this mess ASAP. PR can barely hold the media at bay.
The system has identified the culprit, Percival Novak.
Novak? Professor Percival Novak? He could be a serious threat. I don't want to hear about him again. Send new orders to CLN.
CLN 16, sending you possible location of the person responsible for the sabotage in Sector 6. Percival Novak, shoot on sight.
Understood. Could have killed him at that time, but that would have risked everything coming out. He would have turned me into a guinea pig. It is time to settle the score.